It would make me jealously. Do you think remember me? You gaze upon that beauty through the wall. Such a star I've never seen. She's as pretty as a queen. She's as perfect as an angel from above. If she'd only be my wife, I'd live a happy all of my life. But that aggravating beauty through the wall. Lulu!
Good evening to you. The nightclub was burning from the torch singer's sound, and the sweat was flooding her eyes. The catwalk squeaked beneath the bartender's feet, and the smoke was too heavy to rise. She sang of the love that left her, another woman that she'll never be. It made me feel like the buck and the quarter that I paid him to listen and sing. Yeah, I paid him to listen and sing. I was born out in Kansas, beneath the October sky. The dust was from 7 to 3, and the only loot that I received was a near-mag to thee. She constantly throws me off timing, leaves me standing both naked and bare. Makes me feel like the Sunday funnies after everything's gone off the air. Everything's gone off the air. I picked through the ashes of the torch singer's song, and I ordered my money around for whiskey and pain. Both tastes the same. During the time they go down, she sang of love that left her, another woman that she'll never be. It made me feel like the buck and the quarter that I paid her to listen and see. Yeah, I paid her to listen and see. Thank you. Thank you very much. I could be as happy as a sardine in a can,
oh, just as long as I got my woman. Yeah, I could run stark naked and live in an old oak tree just as long as she's with me. My woman. The cannibals can catch me and fry me in a pan, but just as long as I got.
She's got the mind of a child, and a body cooking on the hill. Oh, I said, what if she could? What she said, and nobody would. With a nice painted world, I smiled naturally.
Thank you.
downtown, bright lights, Saturday night. Pinballs and pull hogs are flashing their lights. Making change behind a counter in a penny arcade, said the fat girl daughter of Virginia Lynn Ray. Lydia. Lydia hid her thoughts like a cat. Behind her small eyes, some deep in her fat. She read a romance magazine up yonder noon. We felt just like Sunday on Saturday afternoon. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby. Like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your life.
I want to introduce my partner here. He's from Dublin, Ireland. He's been back playing with the Everly Brothers, but we're back playing together now. From Dublin, Ireland, this is Philip Burnley.
Thanks very much. It's a real pleasure to be here on your summit.
Thank you.
Here's from watching too many reruns of Mayberry. All right. It's called Fish and Whistle.
Forgive us, for we must be. You forgive us, and we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till
Thank you.
This is songs off my last record. It's called Something to Hard to Spot on the Street. It's called Unwed Fathers. I can hear the wheels of the automobiles so far away just moving along through the drifting snow. It's times like these when the temperatures freeze. I sit alone, just looking at the world through a storm window. Down on the beach, the sandman sleeps. Time don't fly, it bounds and leaps. And the country
thank you. was a campfire song. You don't know the words, just make them up.
When I woke up this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence was the only friend I had. A bowl of oatmeal tried to stare me down and won. And it was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it'll last a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well, last time I checked my bankroll, the air was getting thin. Sometimes it seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. I chased a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it'll last a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well, I sat down in my closet with all my overalls, trying to get away from all the years inside my walls. I dreamed the police heard everything I thought. What then? I went to court, the judge's name was Hoffman. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. You gonna sing? And you may see me. So hot last night, I swear you couldn't hardly breathe. The heat of lightning burned the sky like alcohol. I sat on the porch without my shoes and I watched the cars roll by as the headlights raced to the corner of the kitchen wall. Mama dear, your boy is here, far across the sea, waiting for that sacred coal that burns inside of me. And I feel a storm all wet and warm, not 10 miles away, approaching my Mexican home.
my God, I cry. It's so hot inside. Take a fan from the window, prop a door back with a broom. Well, a cuckoo clock has died of shock. And the windows feel no pain. Outside on an August afternoon, I sipped bourbon and cried with a friend by the light of the moon. So it's a hurry, hurry, step right up. It's a matter of life or death. Well, the sun's going down and the moon is just holding its breath. Mama dear, your boy is here, far across the sea. Sacred coal that burns inside of me, and I feel a stone all wet and warm, not 10 miles away, approaching my Mexican home. All approaching my Mexican home. All approaching my Mexican home.
Thank you. Oh, Grandpa wore his suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie and a matching vest, both his wingtip shoes. He built a closet on our back porch and put a penny in a burned out fuse. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoke, camel, cigarettes, and hammered nails and planks. He was level on the level, he shaved even every door. He voted for Eisenhower, called Lincoln won the war. Blood on the saddle and rock me on his knee, and let me listen to the radio before we got TV. Well, he'd drive to church on a Sunday and he'd take me with him too. Stained glass in every window, hearing needs in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoke, camel, cigarettes, and hammered nails and planks. He was level on the level, he shaved even every door. Well, my grandma was a teacher. She went to school in Bowling Green, traded in a milk and cow for a singer sewing machine. Oh, when she called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall and proud. She used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa was a carpenter, he built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoke, camel, cigarettes, and hammered nails and planks. He went level on the level, shaking every door. And voted for Eisenhower, called Lincoln won the war. grandpa was a carpenter.
Song off a new record, German Afternoons. It's called Love, Love, Love. A spacey little tune called Linda Goes to Mars. I just found out yesterday that Linda goes to Mars. Every time I sit and look at pictures of used cars, she'll turn on her radio and sit down in her chair and look at me across the room as if I wasn't there. And oh, my stars, my lips go to Mars. Oh, well, I wish she wouldn't leave me here alone. Oh, my stars, my lips go to Mars. Oh, well, I wonder if she would leave something at all. Somewhere, somewhere, somewhere,
ashtray.
Except the ones up on the shelf. And if I ever see one, I keep it to myself. Or if there's life out there somewhere beyond this life on earth, Linda must have gone out there and got her money's worth. Shattered all his nerves and left a little shrimp. But the morphine eased the pain, and the grass grew around his brain and gave him all the confidence he lacked. With a purple heart and a monkey on his back,
there's nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
hands over the mantle. It's a little vacation song here that we had some fun with over the workshop this afternoon. It's called Let's Talk Dirty in Hawaii. Well, I packed my bags and bought myself a ticket for the sand and the tall palm tree. Aloha, old Milwaukee. Hello, Waikiki. I just stepped down from the airplane when I heard her say, waka waka nuka laka waka waka nuka laka, weren't you like a man? Hey, let's talk dirty in Hawaii. Whisper in my ear.
I'm so scared I can hold. darling, baby, make me the sweetheart.
Thank you. welcome back out Mark O'Connor and Jerry Douglas.
Thank you. playing tomorrow night, so I wish we could stick around the rest of the weekend with you. We're all going to do this day, we're going to take you back to me, Murphy. When I was a child, a family child, had a western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards hotel that's off to the right. So many times,
thank you very much.